Welcome to This Week in Adventist History. During this week in 1917, John Fitzgerald Kennedy, 35th President of the United States, was born. But JFK nearly died on the night of August 2, 1943, while performing naval duties during World War II in the South Pacific. An enemy destroyer rammed into his patrol boat, PT-109, splitting it in half and killing two crew members instantly. The rest abandoned the boat as it went up in flames. Clinging to debris, Kennedy and his second in command, George Ross, were separated from others and marooned on a deserted island called Nauru with scant prospects of rescue and terrified of enemy soldiers. On Sabbath morning, three Seventh-day Adventist Solomon Islanders named Katarongosa, Moses and Joseph, heard of the plight of the American soldiers while on their way to church and quickly devised a plan to rescue the stranded men. Recruiting five friends, they loaded a canoe with food and other necessities and paddled furiously through treacherous tides and coral reefs to Nauru Island. After a tense search, they found Kennedy and Ross, fed and cleaned them. Then they ferried Kennedy to a secret hideaway in their canoe, covering him when enemy planes flew low overhead. As the sun set in the west, the Adventist heroes sang hymns to close the Sabbath. Kennedy's voice blended with theirs and praise to God. And that was This Week in Adventist History.